from Comrade Pakistan, who's been elected as the president of UCLG on the United States of Local Government, Global Contracts. Join us today as we celebrate his presidency in Johannesburg region. Rinali and Comrade Jolly will be telling us what does this mean as the president of UCLG. Comrade, this is a little more from 1912, a morning van of Comrade Pakistan, Comrade Napule. He'll be saying why she's here. Ujabuli Lepo Park said the celebration as they are continuing to happen behind me. Comrade Napule, welcome to 1912.
Thank you.
Jacques Lepo Park, what is your message to Comrade Pakistan, the president of UCLG right now?
Comrade Paxson, over one to Ojobe, give you one more party, more United Cities of Local Government. Over one to Utiba, Akaka, S. Comrade
Paxson. We would like to thank one of the comrades who's here to support and celebrate the festivities as we welcome in a Comrade Paxson. Who? Get a Mohai, to get a little love for all your fun. Get a small family, Jack, and join the
money.
Jobe Regime, ANC. Comrade Pakistan to be elected as the president of UCLG. Can you tell us what is happening behind me as we're here to celebrate? Now, what exactly are we celebrating as we tell the people about Johannesburg?
No, thank you very much, 1912, and to the viewers and the listeners. Today, we welcome Chairperson Nerona, who's been elected the President of the United Cities and Local Government at a conference of the UCLG in Bogota. He was running against the mayor of Kazan, but he happened to win by a very big margin, 103 votes to 42 in Kazan. So we thought as a region, we must come here to welcome him in a very good way and give him a welcome as a president of all municipalities in the world.
Behind me, you are celebrating and welcoming Chairperson Nerona, the ANC Comrade Pakistan. Mukhaito, you will join us as we continue with the festivities. Rutoka Aleko Orange Farm, don't forget us to join there when Mukhaito 1912.
Okay, my name is Dada Moraro, Regional Secretary of the ANC in Greater Johannesburg. The purpose of us being here today is to welcome the President of the United Cities and Local Government, Comrade Pakistan, the first African to be elected in that position. We are so delighted that the city of Johannesburg and the ANC in Johannesburg has a role that is playing in the world, and the role that they are playing is to ensure transformation and development of local government throughout the world. And we are glad to our African brothers who were part of the conference and showed confidence in Pakistan. We are also appreciating the role played by other countries in the world who said now is time for Africa to lead. So we are very much excited and appreciate the role that Pakistan has played. In actual fact, we believe that the future is brighter for him as a person, and we know that he will deliver on the mandate. Thank you.
We are very thankful. Let's just quickly allow the delegation to say something. Comrade Tamuma is here. Comrade Nawa is also here. Comrade George is also here. We are here to welcome our president. So you'll just say a few words and then from there we will be going to Orange Farm.
Absolutely.
Can Comrade Tabo introduce the president quickly?
Matla!
Aruna!
Matla!
Aruna!
Comrades, you mandated us. We went out there. Obey the policies and the position of the African National Congress.
Yes.
Against the world. And the fatika ofela la dumela la reno. You have the right policies to lead us on matters the local government. Never mind what, but this is an indication how the whole world is having confidence in us, not only as South Africa, but the whole African continent, that we can lead on matters of local government, on matters of the cities, the small towns, the villages, on SDGs, and just making sure that we have decent livelihoods. As local government. In that regard, your president, Kiena, president.
Welcome, Rez. Thank you very much. Thanks for the welcome. Indeed, the responsibility we have been assigned is very big. We have a responsibility to lead all of local government in the world, to ensure that we can create a better world, to ensure that we are able to achieve the objectives of 2030, the Sustainable Development Goals in 2030, and as adopted the new urban agenda that was adopted in the past few days in Quito, in Ecuador. So ke bo se betse le ng gore ne re ka se kgone go yetsa re sa rumwa ke mokgatlo wa setšhaba. Re rumilwe ke mokgatlo wa setšhaba gore re tswedise pele mesebetsi ena. We commit to do this work with all the diligence we can master, knowing very well that we are representing the African National Conference, we are representing Johannesburg, we are representing South Africa, and indeed Africa. And thank you very much to the leadership of SALGA for bestowing the confidence in me, the leadership of the United Cities and local governments in Africa for insisting even after August that we must continue with the campaign for the world president. With the confidence that Africa had in us, we were able to go to Bogota, Colombia, and contest for the presidency, and indeed win the presidency. Thank you very much.
Mama, I see, but I'm